We've been wearing the mask, I don't see how they're
crying. Dad, take your mask off, they can't hear you.
Make a good point, Izzy. We've been wearing these masks to try and combat some of the effects of the coronavirus pandemic, but not in the way you might expect.
Together, we've been creating something to help take our minds off the situation.
And maybe just bring us a little closer together. Welcome to our recycled shipping pallet sofa daybed. It's a project I helped Miss Izzy with here as part of her homeschool wood tech project. We learned a lot of stuff, had a lot of fun, and got ourselves a great new outdoor room to help us get through the quarantine. It got me thinking about how we can use our creativity and our humanity to try and help save our own sanity during this crisis. That's the theme of my latest guest post on the Firebrand blog. It's a story of homemade furniture, Zoom yoga classes, retro playlists, flamingos, alligators, and Danny DeVito. It's also a story of human connections and the work we need to put in to keep those connections alive if we're going to make it through this, the darkest timeline. Because when we get to the other side of this crisis, we've still got a hell of a lot of work to do to fix the mess that we're in. Isn't that right, Izzy?
Show me what democracy looks like.
I'm Barry Seppings, director of the transfer desk. That was Miss Izzy. This is our new pallet sofa bed, and my latest guest post is now live on the Firebrand blog. Just follow the links in the comments. I would love to know what you're working on, what skills you're relying on, and the people you are reaching out to help you stay safe and stay sane.